Tesla Model 3 delays, more battery production issues, claim employees. Tesla Model 3 production numbers are still far below what was expected at this stage due to ongoing battery issues that have required hand assembly of parts. According to reports on CNBC, Tesla's Nevada Gigafactory has not yet fully automated the Model 3's production process, meaning some employees have been making batteries by hand. An unnamed inside source said Tesla had to borrow workers from Panasonic, with which it is a partnered, to speed up production. They said quality control workers were also not experienced enough to ensure the job was done well enough. A Tesla spokesman responded by stating that the company had expected some parts of the production process to require manual work at this stage. This is something Elon Musk CEO and Jeffrey Brian Straubel CTO discussed extensively on our Q3 earnings call, and it has no impact on the quality or safety of the batteries we are producing. They said the firm admitted it was working to clear production bottlenecks for the Model 3 late last year. In the third quarter of 2017, 220 Model 3s were delivered, compared with Tesla's prediction of 1,500 stated in its second quarter report. Tesla reassured stakeholders, "There are no fundamental issues with the Model 3 production or supply chain. We understand what needs to be fixed and we are confident of addressing the manufacturing bottleneck issues in the near term." The California firm delivered 1,550 of its Model 3 cars to customers in the final 3 months of last year, short of the 4,100 expected by most industry analysts. The firm has now said it expects to be producing 2,500 Model 3 per week by the end of the first quarter of 2018. Half of its original target of 5,000 cars per week. Tesla says it will reach 5,000 models per week by the end of the second quarter.